Whoa there! Are you all right? The name's Lyris. I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it. Ready and stay sharp. This place is full of surprises. Keep moving. There are more Daedra on the way. Let's keep moving.
Stop now. Keep moving. More guards are on the way.
Let's go. Let's get out of here, my friend. The Prophet.
Greetings, Resident. Like you, I am a prisoner in this place. You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk. He's a prisoner here, too. It was very dangerous. Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That's magical constructs created by Molag Bal to guide his vision in Cold Harbor. The Sentinel? I've no idea. Brute force? We'll find out. We should keep moving. Well played, friend. Arcay's Beard, you are good in a fight.
The God of Brutality knows of your escape. Hurry!
The God of Schemes can see every part of Cold Harbor. We need to distract him. Name again? Target practice? Huh. Quickly. While he's blinded, we must get to the Prophet's cell. The Prophet's enclosure isn't far. Let's go. Door's warded. We'll never get in this way. Damn it. Destroying the Sentinel must have triggered these wards. Cadwell is the oldest of the souls, Shriven. After years of torment. Damn it. Destroying the Sentinel. Cadwell sees things as he wishes them to be. To him.
One fine day in the middle of the night.
Hello, what's this? Sir Cadwell, yes, indeed, a pleasure. And fair. Oh, dear, well, that is inconvenient, isn't it? Tell you what, rather cautiously, I expect. Follow the river. You'll find the door to the best of luck. Do check.
Cadwell seems to think this Undercroft is a delightful place. Probably means it's a death trap. You better be careful. The sooner you get that door open, the sooner we can get out of here. Some more, you skeeving hawkers! Prophet's cage should be just ahead. Quickly now, we haven't much time. All right. The good news is we made it here in one piece, and the Prophet looks unharmed. Now the bad news. It's going to be up to you to keep him safe and get him back to Tamriel. I'm not going with you. There's a trick to opening the cell. The only way for a prisoner to leave is for another living soul. Believe me, I wish there was, but I don't see anyone. Once it's done, get moving.
Thank you.
freedom! I remember this feat.
Thank the divines, you are safe. There is that, at least. Lyra sacrificed everything that we might go free. I wish that were possible, but I promise. That is the name I have given you. You are but a... That is what I've come to be called. My true name is lost, even. The anchors are Daedric machines of the darkest magic.
Up the stairs, quickly! We must get to the anchor mooring! There it is! The dark anchor mooring.
The mortal thinks it can defy me. Futile. Soon your world will be in my chains.
I will protect you.
Dark Anchor's portal is high above us. I will prepare a spell to lift us to it. But first, a shard of ethereal magicka that carries the essence of Nern. Shard of Aetherius, fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing. There, quickly, collect the sky shard. Great Akatosh, Dragon God of Time, I require your strength. Let the way be opened. Let these wandering souls return home. Let the will of Molag Bal be denied. Hurry! We must go now! As I feared, we arrived in different locations. I am in a city of industry where men speak of days, weeks. I cannot tell. I'm afraid you will have to decide that for yourself. I cannot foresee that, not yet. But we... Be wary, Vestige. Our very plane of existence is in peril. You must find your own path. Indeed, I sense that even now, there are good people near you who face grave danger. We do not face these troubled times alone.
The withered stalk flowers again. We found you floating in the water. The captain of this vessel.
A hive of ants is no less busy or determined than our captain. You're on the spearhead, Captain.
I am one of Captain Kaline's few remaining loyal crew members. The rest...
Thank you.
I'm sick of this island, Colleen. I should be in Betnik, visiting my people. Think, Lambor. How will we get there?
Look at that, Lambor. Our half-drowned friend is up and about. Really? I just fished you out of the water. Master Cus- A job. Anyone who helps is going to get rich. Right now, I need a fresh face. Someone this island's butcher in charge, Headman Bosek, doesn't know and won't stop. Three folks I need are Crafty Larissa, Jakarn, and Naramo. Any or all... He's a thief, but he's the best there is. He'd be a big help in the heist I have planned. There's an entrance off the river under the palace. Watch out for traps and the other prisoners. Bloody Bosek, or Headman Bosek, as he calls himself. Captain Helene, but she's worse than...
Thank you. You're not a guard.
You have to...
Well, that's perfect. Give me... If I found a handsome guy locked in a cell, I'd free him. Is that really important right now? Sure, I took that gem, but he took it from some poor merchant. Tossed him. I owe you for this. Thanks. Now, let's get out of here. You first. Go that way. Irians out there. Oh, and guards. Thanks for breaking me out back there. Listen, while you're in a heroic mood, want to help me get some? I figure if you want something kept safe, give it to the goblins. Here's the thing. You went through a lot of trouble to free me, right? There's no way you'll let me get eaten by goblins. So you, my good friend, this way. I'll meet you at the door.
Store everything on the upper level.
This is the part where I trust.
I'll kill the goblins in the scaffolding in the next room. You grab the...
Over here. I have a question for you. What were you doing in the mine? And did you see a scummy Breton up there? Yakarn. He's a liar and a thief. He stole a gem from headman Bosek. Now, if the gem came back, Bosek might let him live. Can you help? Now, that's just too bad. If you do run...
Hello.
I could use a break.
If you're looking for that bastard, Jakarn, he's at the tavern with a Red Guard girl. I overheard him telling a Red Guard girl he'd whisk her off to Sentinel, that he was a ship captain. She swooned like a fool, like I did.
Hey there. Glad to see you made it out. Hey now, the headman stole it first. And you brought it back to me, didn't you? Thanks, good looking. Seeing as it's you asking, sure. If she's planning a job, I'm in. All I ask is a trip off this rock after it's over.
You! Hey, you! Hey there, need any help? Hey, you! Yeah, you! didn't think I'd ever find you.
You move.
I'm Nicolene. I work for Captain Colleen. She sent me to find you, see if you'd had any luck recruiting for our heist.
Then listen, just so you know, we're set up in a hideout near the docks. Come.
There's three folks Captain Colleen wants to help with her heist. Crafty Larissa,
Jacon.
She's in Sainsport. The Sea Drakes lured her ship onto the rocks. Those bastards really know how to ruin your day. He's a brilliant Dwemer sage. Not that he's Dwemer himself, but he studies them. He's out of...